If we chew rice or bread for a few minutes, it starts tasting sweet. Why? Before we discuss the answer to this question, please do subscribe the channel. The saliva contains digestive juices that break down starch to form sugar. Hence, a starchy substance that is tasteless. Starch is basically tasteless, but when chewed for some time, becomes sweet or tastes sweet to our tongue because of the presence or conversion of a starch to sugar by the digestive juices. Thank you.